Macy's on State Street is gearing up for a different type of sale. The Sun-Times reports the department store is looking to sell off half the floors of the iconic building. A spokeswoman says Macy's will sell all floors above its cherished Walnut Room restaurant on the 7th floor. The sale is part of a downsizing plan to redevelop the flagship site and create a more vibrant and productive store.
I'm afraid to drop my camera. I'm afraid to drop my camera.
Daddy was okay.